tonight at Pat Summitt's house, and we're going to watch the NCAA selection show with the coaches, with the players, and with the media. The whole Lady Vol family is here to see where we end up for the first and second rounds of the NCAA tournament, so everybody's really excited.
Oh, that means we got ribs. Yeah, I'm excited.
So we're catered by Calhoun's, and I like their cornbread. I don't get salad, although there's a lot of salad to go around. I don't get any. Macaroni and cheese.
What's she doing?
Beginning of the year and this part of the year, because the food is great, and especially this part because, you know, we're going into the big tournament. We got a lot to work for. We've been working hard up to this point, so we just got to go out there and do it.
It's tough, but everybody's got tough regions, you know, and you know, you just take it one game at a time, and you know, not look ahead, and you know, just make sure this team stays focused, and you know, and Holly and Mickey and Dean and I understand that.
It was a little nerve-wracking, you know, just not knowing where you're going, who you're playing against, but you know, now it's all said and done, we're ready to get it started.
You know, I hope eventually we get a shot at Baylor, but we've got a tough second round, and we're worried about UT Martin, and then we're going to scout the BYU and DePaul. We're familiar with DePaul because we've played them.
I'm playing Baylor and, you know, and Stanford. They both have post presence, and we have a post presence. So having Vicky Ball, me, Shakina Strickland, and Alicia Manning in the paint, you know, we'll utilize our post players, and it'll be huge. I think it'll be good for our team.